Trump recognizing Jerusalem as Israel's capital has fulfilled Bible prophecy, Omokri. Former aide to the immediate past president Goodluck Jonathan, Reno Omokri has hailed the decision of the President of the United States, Donald Trump, to recognize Jerusalem as the capital of Israel. Read more following the link in the video description. Joseph's tomb vandalized. An IDF reserve unit, made up of Samaria residents, the Samaria Regional Battalion, on Wednesday night entered Joseph's tomb, where they held a military inspection marking the end of a training exercise. Read more following the link in the video description. Justice Minister, no need to fear doing the right thing. Justice Minister Eilat Shecht, Jewish home, praised this morning the American recognition of Jerusalem as the capital of Israel. Read more following the link in the video description. Israel Air Force declares first F-35 squadron operational. Israel is the first nation outside the U.S. to boast of an F-35 squadron, and a top source in the Air Force says the country is now in a completely different position facing regional threats. Read more following the link in the video description.